Hello, welcome back to Velocity Bikers. This is Dev again. So thanks for watching my last video, which is unboxing of Noise Play Action Camera, and thanks to all the subscribers. So many of my subscribers have requested for the health tips while we are riding for long distance. So today I brought a presentation and here we go with six essential tips, health tips for the long motorcycle rides. So let's go one by one. Let's go to the tip number one, which is keep hydrated. So you have to drink water as much as possible. That is very good for health anyway, we know that. However, you need to carry a water bottle, or you need to keep refilling that. You need to keep drinking water while we are riding, okay, to maintain the water level of your body, because of the temperature, because of food quality, the possibility of dehydration is very high. So you need to keep drinking water, okay. Let's go to tip number two, which is protect your eyes. So definitely you need to protect your eyesight from sun ray and UV rays. You need to carry a sunglass or some kind of polarized glass in order to do that, okay. Let's go to tip number three, which is no sugar spikes. Yes, you need to avoid sugar contained foods as much as possible, because that will break down the balance of carbohydrates in your body, and definitely that will impact while we are riding, okay. Tip number four, exercise and stay flexible. So you need to keep exercising, definitely you need to, that should be your regular activity, okay, especially for the bikers and riders, because there is a possibility of muscle strain and body pain. So you need to be very careful about that, okay. Tip number five, heart health. You need to have hygienic foods, okay. Please avoid the spicy foods, okay, masalas any spicy foods. That will definitely impact your digestion, and that will impact while we are riding. Tip number six, which is again related to digestion. So though you need to carry a lot of digestive medicines and all, still you should be careful about the digestion, what kind of foods you're having, okay, at what time, especially maintain the timing, okay. And we have two more additional tips. So number one, have protein bars. Yes. So you need to carry protein bars. I would recommend the muscle blaze protein bars, because that contains a high level of proteins that will give you instant energy. Also, you can carry chocolates or Cadbury's as per your wish, okay. The next one is sleep for at least 7 or 8 hours. Yes, sleep is very much important. Most of the bikers and riders, usually I've seen they forget, or it happens because of they're excited about the trips, which is why they don't, get time, they don't sleep properly. However, that is very much important. Otherwise, it will impact your body, and your body will not survive while we are riding. Okay, it will also create digestion issues. So you need to sleep as much as possible. Okay. Thanks for watching, guys. So that's all for today. Subscribe, like, and share, and help others with this information. Thank you, guys.